YouTube. What's up, guys? What's going on? How are you guys doing tonight? This isn't going to be a review tonight. This is going to be a quick update on the Seidio. A couple things, actually. One would be the Seidio fake Seidio case video I put up on Sunday. And the other one's just going to be I got some stuff yesterday. I went shopping. Walmart got some stuff yesterday. I'm going to show you guys what I got. So, let's get into the Seidio one first. I put that video up Sunday night. It was late. It was like 11, 12 o'clock. Right before I went to bed, I threw it up. And got quite a response on it. I mentioned in that video that I had seen Key714's video on the fake versus real Seidio cases. So, that can pretty much convince me that mine was fake. One of my subscribers, who is also a fellow YouTuber, D-Rock Florida, I'll put a link to his channel over in the sidebar, as well as Keys, so you guys can check them out if you want. And, so D-Rock Florida watched my video, and was immediately concerned because both of his Seidio cases, he has two, are exactly the same as mine. Same packaging, case looks the same, everything looks identical. So he was very concerned, as well as I was, that these were fake cases. So he got in touch with Seidio, one of the marketing people at Seidio, very nice guy, and they exchanged emails and pictures and they talked, and Seidio is obviously very concerned that somebody out there might be making copies, like counterfeit copies of their cases. They're understandably concerned. In fact, they want to stop them. They want to put an end to the counterfeiting of their cases. So they have offered to send both D-Rock, Florida, and I a replacement case for an advanced replacement case with a return shipping label for the other fake case to us. So, you know, they'll send us a brand new and legit, real Seidio case, and we just put the return label on, bang, send it back. They want to see the fake ones and compare the two of them, so on and so forth. So, I got a hold of Seidio. He sent me a link, told him he was expecting my email, so he sent me a PM on YouTube. And I got a hold of him, I sent him an email, told him I'd be very interested in helping them resolve this issue. So, he agreed, and I attached some pictures to the email of my packaging, and you know, some macroed in pictures of the case, and he showed them to the engineering guys, and they've pretty much reached the conclusion that they're 99% sure that this case is fake. The main reason being, the lettering on the case says IPH, you know, 3G, in lowercase letters. He says that Seidio never uses lowercase letters on any of the cases. They're always uppercase. So that pretty much has convinced them that this case is, in fact, counterfeit, as Key thought, and as we thought. So, that's my update. They're going to send me out one, and I am going to do a head-to-head comparison of the two cases, side-by-side, for you guys to see, before I send it back. I will send the fake back to them. Obviously, I don't want it. It's fake, right? It's not good for much. Like I said in the fake case review, it's really not very good. I didn't really like it. I thought the quality was subpar, the camera hold didn't line up, there's a gap of chrome on the bottom. I didn't think it was a great case. So, that's it for that update, for that Seidio update, or Seidio, or however you pronounce them. That's it for that. I'm going to keep you guys posted on that. I'm going to let you know what's happening there. I have... None of my packages are coming in. It's annoying. I have like 4 or 5 packages coming. Maybe 6. I pre-ordered some Agent 18 cases that ship, you get 50% off if you pre-ordered them. Check out their website. It might still be on. Go to agent18.com. And they're launching a new line of cases for the 3GS that obviously, excuse me guys, will fit the iPhone 3G. Because they're identical. Yeah, it's like 11 o'clock and I'm drinking coffee, guys. I'm a machine. And if you pre-order them before they ship, you get 50% off. So the cases are like $34.95 or whatever. So you get them for like $17.48 or something. $17.50. So that was decent. I ordered 2 of those. And those are coming. I have an order in with iFrogs that shipped today. What else have I got up? My SNASTEC Epics that I ordered. They're not here yet. I got stuff coming, guys. So stick around. I'm going to have unboxings, and I'm going to have reviews, and I'm going to have content for you guys if it would just come in. Please. Please give me my packages. So that's it for that. What did I buy at Walmart yesterday? Those of you who follow me on Twitter will know what I got. You can follow me on Twitter at twitter.com/uncle/UncleTone99, just like it is here on YouTube. And what did I get? I got... Nice, Tone. The iFrogs Lux case. I have one of these coming from iFrogs. In fact, it just shipped today. Go figure, huh? Buy one yesterday. They shipped the other one I ordered today. In fairness, it is a different color. This is the blue, obviously. This one's the blue. You see, it's on my phone right now. I've been rocking this thing ever since yesterday when I got home. Stick around. I will have a full review on this. But the other one's neon green. So, you know, it's all good. It's 2 different colors. Same case, 2 colors. You guys smell a giveaway? What else do I get? Most of the stuff isn't iPhone related, so, you know, whatever, guys. I picked up some games for my PSP. I got Need for Speed Pro Street. These were in the bargain bin for like $18.93 each, I think, something like that. So Need for Speed Pro Street, still in the package, I haven't opened it yet. Haven't played it yet, I haven't had time. Today's a wild day at the restaurant. So, and Final Fantasy 2. I've never played Final Fantasy before. I'm not a huge gamer. I enjoy playing games, but I'm not hardcore or anything. So, you know, we'll try this out. We'll see if I like it. Final Fantasy 2 for the PSP. I got one other thing. I got a 4GB memory stick. Memory stick duo for my PSP so that I can put some movies. A couple movies on my PSP and stuff like that. You know, gave me more room. And, that's about it, guys. That's it for the update video. I'm going to throw this up to YouTube before I go to bed, probably. Thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/UncleTone99. Actually, it'll go this way because it's backwards, so the description box is actually going to be over here. Not over here. Here. Alright. So, that's it for tonight, guys. Stick around. I have reviews, I have content for you guys coming. Get my packages with just coming in! So, that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace out, YouTube.